Like, just always fucking hard.
Alright, cool.
Like my penis.
For your penis.
It's not as long as my penis, though. My penis?
Your penis.
Not my penis.
Yeah,
that's not my penis. I like it, though.
Tree dick.
There's a penis right there. He's walking. Stupid cock. He died.
I'm gonna get close to the screen.
Flaccid.
Flaccid dick!
A place where souls may mend your ailing mind. This looks really good.
Looks like shit.
Fuck you.
I'm kidding. Literally, it doesn't look really good.
It doesn't look really, really good.
It looks like shit.
Would you move? Stop moving the goddamn table. What?
I'm fucking recording, and
it's
that's
fucking
gonna be
too goddamn loud. One's branded. I can't fucking hear.
I can't fucking record.
Stop with the goddamn
squeaky chair.
I'll burn that squeaky chair while you're strapped to it.
What the hell's up with that?
He's dying. It's the Black Plague. Your very
light. Ew. Oh, God. What the fuck? Hey, look at him.
You're damn right I don't give a shit. A penis.
Ew, a spider.
Oh, fuck. Ugh. A penis.
A whore?
A hollow. A hollow.
A whore. Sluts. Oh my god, ugly bitch! Oh, she's blind.
How does she know she's looking at us then?
Ugly blind bitch.
It wasn't that great.
You know.
Shut up.
Some say our America's great.
Some people are retarded.
But we have a black president, and our economy's shit right now. What the
Get some fucking teeth.
Jesus.
Or knock the rest of them out.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Don't fucking smile at me.
That was the witch's laugh.
She's gonna rape you. I think that's the point of the game.
You're really just going and getting ass raped by all these monsters to stretch your anus big enough for her giant whale cock.
That tree looks pretty.
Pretty fucking stupid.
Hey, Jimmy! Yeah.
Jiminy Cricket.
Jimmy hit it.
They're gonna eat him. They're gonna devour him.
They're gonna crap on him. I hope that happens.
Blood Moon. When do I get to play the goddamn game? I probably should have played Dark Souls first.
I hope the entire game is just a giant cutscene.
Yeah, it's hard to endure. Like that fucking game that you sent me a message about.
Oh yeah, where you just driving.
I don't like that game. I also want to know what the fuck's happening. Oh, that looks nice. Jump
Black
in!
Black anus.
Jump! We all hate you. Jump!
As in like chicken wings or what? Jump! Jump! I'm just jogging. Jump off the bridge. Yes, ma'am! Yes, ma'am! I can't pause it. You want ice cream?
Sure.
Yes, ma'am! Hold on for a second! Alright, you gonna play?
Oh, he did jump. Damn. He wasn't out for a jog.
He got off himself.
I like that. That's a nice pose. I can fuck him in that pose.
Like, when the game actually starts, hit pause.
You dirty fucking whore. Oh, you fucking you're gonna throw up. Dark Souls 2, baby.
A large crossbow that deals heavy damage, y'all.
Y'all? You a donkey now, you little piece of shit?
Try hitting pause.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
He skipped the cutscene.
You piece of shit.
Hit pause now.
Ooh, it's not inverted. Ugh.
Hit pause now. We have to go eat ice cream, Mason.
You can't pause it.
Oh, god damn it.
Screen option, game options, camera, flip Y axis.
So, how the hell are we... I'll grab the ice cream. I'm gonna bring it up here.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Here.
Just leave the phone up here.
How am I gonna be recording?
You don't have to record the gameplay.
I wanna record the gameplay. Okay.
Oh, I get to punch shit.
I can try and hold it up. Hold on.
Here. Yeah. Can I jump? Oh, I can roll. Fucking roll and shit. I really. Oh, fuck. That's not focused at all. Come on. Focus. There we go. Hey, baby. Hey, ooh, what is that? Well, that's a tree. Let's run. I like running. Let's roll. Oh, that didn't sound fun. That sounded kind of painful. What the fuck did that do? The fuck is that shit? Ooh. Oh, so that's light right attack, light left attack, heavy right, heavy left. Alright. Well, that makes sense. Let's cross the bridge. Well, what's over here? Oh, I don't like going to the most obvious place first. Can I not? No, I can't. I don't think I can. Can I? Oh, look at how he looks while he runs. He looks like a fucking idiot. Probably because he got his heavy shit on. What's this way? Nothing. It's a window. I hear windows are pretty nice to have. It's not a big bowl, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Jesus Christ. What the fuck is this? Cut the lights on for a minute so I can see someone drop the shit.
It's ice cream cake.
Damn, that's huge.
It's ice cream cake.
I'm not gonna be able to eat. Give me yours. Oh, yours is just as fucking good. Jesus Christ.
What the hell's going on here?
I wish I knew.
You're the one who skipped the cutscene. Oh yeah, we can get the cutscene.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm turning up the volume.
Would she be offended if I didn't eat all this?
Yes, you have to.
No, I'm not. Still got plenty of ice cream.
Oh my gosh, it's good.
It is pretty good. What flavor?
What?
What flavor?
It's chocolate and just plain.
Good?
Yeah.
With like toffee?
Yeah.
Alright. That's good. And fudge.
Yeah.
I don't give a fuck.
Shit. Nick Dick Waffle. Oh no.
No. Shit, McDick Waffle. I can do just McDick Waffle. Wait, I have to be correct to the actual.
McDick.
Okay. Should I do another caps or?
Yeah. There we go.
McDick Waffle.
It looked perfect.
Try to recall your name. I'm done.
Oh, you have to hit, okay. You have to hit. You have to move down, hit, okay.
I did.
Yeah.
Oh, with the, okay, the D-pad.
No, okay.
At least I wish they would say McDick Waffle. McDick Waffle.
We're sharing your name.
What the fuck is that?
The fuck is that?
You just
take what?
You said exactly the same thing I did.
Sorry.
Like the exact same way. A sex toy?
Are you angry at me?
Uh-uh.
Why?
It's a sex toy, by the way.
Really? Mm-hmm. Take the effigy with you. It's not effigy, it's pronounced estrogen.
Shut the door and put the lights off.
Alright. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, I'm naked, almost. I'm almost naked.
And afraid. I'm out of drink. I don't like that.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, swordsman.
I would choose that. Or the unstoppable warrior.
Ew, what the fuck?
The bandit. Choose the bandit.
What's his fucking face?
What fucking face?
Deprived.
Deprived.
Unclothed, origin unknown, has nothing to fight with except life-affirming flesh.
What the fuck does that even mean?
That's what Henry chose, I guarantee it. I want your sword tomorrow. Well, actually, blocking's, I feel like is gonna be a pretty big thing. So I should probably choose one with the shield.
Just grab the body clothing on.
Warrior, knight, or swordsman?
What?
Warrior, knight, or swordsman?
Oh. I would be the top one.
Warrior, yeah, I thought about it. He looks so fucking stupid.
But he has a... on his left hand, he has the shield.
Yeah.
What are you choosing right now?
Gift. I'm probably gonna get hit a lot, so I'm gonna go ahead and check that, but I'm gonna look at it.
Healing wares.
A seed grown from a tree of giants. Inedible.
What the fuck? Inedible?
Petrified something.
Simple petrified
lump.
Lump. Tossed at bonfires. Why the fuck would you raise the strength of your enemies?
Those who seek greater challenges. I wanna... Body. Look at that body. Yes.
Female.
Looks the same.
Just have me here.
Oh god. Those thighs. I want... Yeah, malnourished. There we go. Muscular. Fucking chiseled. Oh god!
Jesus.
Homeland.
Yeah, orange. Just be like a tan asshole. What's getting. Just be a tan. Yeah, yeah. Yellow.
Eyebrow. No eyebrows.
Yeah.
Ew.
Alright.
Is there a unibrow?
God damn it.
It looks sad.
Because you made him orange and have shit hair.
Eye color.
Black.
Yeah, it's... Or red.
Red, yeah.
Oh, God. Bard.
No, that one in the corner. Yes.
Oh,
Have it pink. Yeah.
Like Rachel.
Yeah.
Hang on, let me take a bite of ice cream.
I ate all mine.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I wanna have a heart. I'm thinking about to have a heart attack. Ah, but my lip.
What the fuck you get? I just have a dot on his face.
Yeah. Green.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Alright. God damn, Hawkeye.
Yeah, let's just.
Alright, hold on.
Creation.
Hold on.
This is McDick Waffle right
hold
there.
Hold this. I'll be right back.
No.
Akko!
What? What are you doing? Oh, to the bathroom. You shut the door.
You don't stand a chance, motherfucker.
Is there any other drinks in your store? Oh, okay.
Thank you.
I got a couple more cokes.
You have one? Let me know. Yeah, okay.
I think some of them all be gone at night, though.
What?
I didn't expect them to all be gone at night.
Oh, yeah.
We've exhausted our snack resources. What the fuck happened to your Sprite?
I drank it all.
Jesus.
Jesus, her fucking mouth.
It's not the same bitch from the beginning.
Oh, okay. It's still, dude, it's creepy.
You want this ice cream? It's like a couple of bites.
No. I'll have a heart attack.
I should have saved my Sprite for after this.
I'm gonna record all of this, Mason.
So what happens if I get these achievements twice? Like, once here, you don't upload them, then I get them. What happens if you upload them after I get them again?
It depends on your house, if you're online or offline.
Oh, God!
What the f- Killer! Is she hitting you with a spoon? Die, bitch. Die, bitch.
I don't... Shite.
Oh, yeah. You died.
I was killed already.
Hey, I can record for about an hour.
I was killed for by a maybe.
That has to suck. Like, Henry's, like... We're gonna talk to Henry and about playing Dark Souls, and he's gonna be like, "So, how'd you die?" Oh, I was in the house in.
Oh, I'm gonna be lying. Oh, god damn it!
Are you close?
This is light right. This is light left, or block with this.
What the hell are you talking about? The controls?
Yeah. The fuck are you? Something was moving. Hey, bitch. Hey, it's like Sword Art Online.
S-A-O-B.
Where the fuck did it go?
It looks so weird. Ah!
You piece of shit, where are you?
I'm gonna... Like, how you have your chip thing... If I have a drink in my hand, I'll just slowly drink it all.
I want to eat the rest of this ice cream because it tastes good, but I can't handle it. What the fuck, William? God damn!
Like, on that one, I had to force it. I was like...
I'm going to light shove this ice cream in your dick.
Like, in the slit? That went too far.
Put this with your bowl. Where's he putting that fucking shield?
Up his ass. That's not obvious.
I burp again, I'll throw up. Oh, god
damn. That one, it was not as impressive.
Hey, bitches.
Bitches beware! So, is that... Trust your bloodstain. I don't understand Pledge. That. Oh. Alright.
What the fuck? Fucking bitch. You want me to fucking kill you? Is that what the fuck you want? I come prepared.
She has a fucking spoon and you have a sword. How the hell does that work out?
It's like a mallet.
Oh.
Oh, well... Bye-bye.
You have a shield as well.
Can I hit you through here?
You almost have health.
Oh, hello.
Bitch.
Fuck you.
She's down to half health. Just keep hitting her.
She'll probably get back up if I know.
Oh, God.
No,
God
I was
damn
still,
it.
I was spamming, but I couldn't anymore. That's my goal now, to kill her.
Alright.
Because if I kill her, I can kill the other ones, because they don't have weapons. Unless she gets back up, in which case I'm screwed.
Unless she responds, yeah.
There we go.
Beautiful. Katana is of unknown origin, crafted with a peculiar yet redefined technique. Extremely long, How come he's always crouching?
Well, gee, maybe if I would watch the cutscene before this, I'd fucking know. That
hey, mustache. It's... The mustache and the tattoo.
What's over here? Death.
Wow.
No shit. Just saying. No fucking
full
shit.
Full of death, man. Full of death.
I need to stop fucking around, but I really want to kill her.
We'll just off her and then play the game. We're almost halfway.
What the fuck is this? Why can you only record 48 minutes?
Because that's the rest of the storage on my, crap card.
Once it reaches that, it'll ask you if you want to change the, storage device and you can keep recording.
Alright, cool. But I don't have a lot of storage on the actual, crap either.
I got a text message. Oh, God! Ah! Oh, it won't hurt me. Never mind. Where's my phone? Pause the recording.
Why pause? Oh, yeah.
Because I'm checking my email. Who's it from?
See, that's why they wanted to, you know, pause it. Who is it from?
Dad.
Is everything okay?
Yeah.
There's an animal in this thingy.
What the fuck are you?
There are two of them now.
I'll end your asses.
Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that?
Is that an ass? Oh, God.
Get to the house. Oh, God, they're... Ah! Oh, what the fuck?
I killed him.
Wow.
Well, damn, I'm good.
And yet, you can't kill a whore.
I have life gems. What do they do?
Like your good neighbor, State Farm is there. A is for open.
Shut the fuck up. Oh, God! What the fuck?
The whore walks up to you. What the fuck did you think was gonna happen?
It's a ladle. Oh, God!
Yes, that was a spoon. The same thing.
That's a ladle.
You're
hey,
fucking...
Hey, just coming up the stairs.
Drop behind her.
Okay.
She's gonna own your ass.
It's a hot piece of ass. Oh, shite. Oh, shite! Oh, no! Shut the fucking door!
Kill her! You've got no hits in this time.
I hit her when I was getting down. I hit the wall, but then I hit her.
You're horrible at this.
You... No, fuck you. Fuck
no,
you.
No, no. You can't kill one whore.
I killed 4 or 5, 6 little whores.
Those are animals. They don't count. They're retarded.
Okay, so I killed 6 bitches.
Alright.
Oh, here's my dinosaur card that I got for my birthday.
You're welcome.
Fuck you.
What?
I don't fucking know. I did the same thing when I was playing Dark Souls, and the same thing when I was playing Skyrim. One of the NPCs in Dark Souls, like the first one, I attacked him. And, like, at the very beginning, after I got out of the tutorial, I attacked him. And I would die, and when I came back, every single goddamn time, he would kill me.
I'm really glad that you and I became friends, like, just a few years ago.
Why?
Because if we became friends, like, when we were children, you would have probably bludgeoned me to death. Because...
I'm getting the fuck out of here!
Because, like, the first person you meet in any game, you kill. So, by that logic, the first friend you make in IRL, you probably killed. Trust your bloodstain, dude.
Ah!
She can follow you. Hey, you have a companion.
I just can never stop moving.
I almost fell off the edge.
Where the fuck is she?
I think it would be funny if they added audio like, "That's right, bitch, keep running." Oh, she's at the door. Kill her. Kill her. She can't leave the... Oh, God. I was about to say that she can't leave the house, but I was horribly, horribly wrong. Is she behind you?
No.
Check.
She can't leave the cave, I don't think. Fuck is this? Nothing.
If you're wrong, you're screwed. Check... Check if she's behind you.
What the?
Kill her! Kill her. I want you to kill her.
I'm not going to try. I think those are his eyes every time.
Try once more. Like, actually try. Because, like, her health is almost gone.
No, her health redoes, doesn't it?
I don't know. Probably not. No.
Yeah, let's enter the mist. That sounds like a good fucking
idea. Enter the gist. Or jizz, if you will. What the that wasn't mist. Fun. That sucked.
That was fun.
That sucked.
You suck my cock. You do it. Suck it now!
Examine. Search the surrounding.
Oh, fuck!
Use your shield.
Come at me, bro. Fuck you. I could do this shit all day. Well, damn. Oh, that's not good. That almost goes in me.
Hey, chicka bum bum? What the hell was that?
My text message tone.
For who?
Everyone.
What the fuck?
And I can't pause the game.
That sucks. I hope that... I hope the whore just runs up, like, with a giant spoon in each hand and kills you.
It's a ladle, you fucking retard.
I know what it is.
You just can't say it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna walk through everywhere like this.
As I walked through the valley of the shadow of death, I took a look of... That's pretty much all I know of that song.
What song is it?
I have no idea what it's called. Oh, in a gangster's paradise.
It's fucking pretty.
Majala!
Oh my fucking God. this place reminds me
of... Huh? What? Have you ever played that one?
The first one, yeah, while I was at Ben's house last year.
Cheek or Smith?
Cheek.
Ah.
Smith was there too, though. And so was Kyle.
Ass Cheek?
Yes, Ass Cheek. I went to Ass Cheek's house. Ooh, what are these little fucks? Come here.
Try hitting them. Ah! Try jumping in the hole. Oh, it's like a bridge
Why
thing.
Why the fuck not?
Ha 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 ha! I hope you do. Well, I'm gonna stop time.
Great axe. I like how there's no fucking space.
A great axe wielded with both hands. It's like this great dick.
Why is there no space? Oh my god!
Things betwixt!
Shut the fuck up. Well, how much time we got left? 18 minutes?
18 minutes, yeah.
I've got 18 minutes to start giving a fuck. Shut the fuck up, you bones. I roll on your bones.
Oh, that was cool.
I wanna roll on that bitch.
Oh yeah, I forgot you have the best. This time, try kill her.
I'm gonna fucking annihilate her.
Annihilate her pussy. Turn her pussy into, like, just a pile of potatoes.
I'm going to destroy her cunt.
The cunt crucifier. I am the cunt crucifier.
Ow, she got me in a combo.
God damn. She's stuck. Go.
I have to let her combo subside. Yeah, her health redoes.
Yeah, you're fucked. You're fucked. You're totally fucked. Oh, dude, you're fucked. Ah!
Why did he turn around? I didn't move the joystick.
He could be into it.
What, dying?
I don't fucking know. Because in this world, you can respawn, so he might be... Because, like, you think, if... In our world, if you can actually die and respawn... What the fuck was that? You spit that at me, little bitch. If in our world, if you could die and respawn... I mean, there are already people who enjoy being... Who enjoy being hit and all that.
Masochists.
Yeah. But, like... Then there would be extreme masochists where there would... Where they would...
Yeah, people commit suicide every day.
Yeah. Where they would like people to kill them.
Like in World's Greatest Dad, with Robin Williams, his son is jerking off, and he has, like, he chokes himself a bit, and he has, like, a belt attached to him, and, like, he's dead, because he hung himself while he was masturbating.
I want to try that.
And, I would like...
Trust your bloodstain, dude.
Touch, you fucking idiot. What the fuck is the whore? Shut the goddamn door, you fucking whore.
Ah!
What the fuck?
What happened to your face?
I don't fucking know. What the hell?
What happened?
I don't know. That's how I save. Is my face normal again? Please. No? I still got a pink beard now.
I don't like that.
Neither do I.
I like the... Oh, bonfire is a place to respite. You may also light... Torch eyes in them.
Are you retarded?
You're just jealous that...
Oh, no fucking shit.
Oh god. I hope he kills you.
What's up, bitch?
The bitch, what the bitch,
target lock.
Try and respawn. I mean, no, try and regen your health.